These are the results of sin. But what is the face of sin?
We are all the face of sin.